And now, a CBS special presentation. Join Tyra Banks, Heidi Klum, superstars Ricky Martin, and Seal. Victoria's Secret Fashion Show, next.
We're gonna go on show in 1 minute, everybody.
Out! Everybody out! Anybody?
Be careful with the wires!
Move!
So please make it as hot, as up, as sexy, as energetic, and better than you've ever been. All of you girls, we're gonna go on stage now.
Wake them up!
I can't breathe.
The girls are inside the box right now.
I'm good.
Go, 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 go.
Girls, let's go. Carolina, Alison, let's go.
Go, go, go.
Are you gonna start the show or what?
Girls. 151.
No. You guys are wrong.
That's so cute, isn't it? Cute,
straight. Today is a special occasion. It is a 10th anniversary of the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. It started off being a small show, but now it's been watched by more than 2 billion people.
The first show was rough in terms of the fashion, the hair, the makeup, the number of models that we got. We really didn't have a clue what we were doing. I mean, it was like, you know, hey kids, let's put on a play.
This was the first time really that the catalog and the stores came to life.
The show got worldwide press. They called it the lingerie event of the century.
You know, we were thinking of ways to make the show bigger and better. So we came up with the Million Dollar Bra. Every year we've had a major supermodel and a major fantasy bra.
It was really between 1996 and 98 that the show started to take on a life of its own. So we started to look for ways to expand the audience.
And what better way to do it than with the internet? In 1999, Victoria's Secret was the first ever fashion show to go live online around the world.
Live cyber fashion, reportedly the biggest internet event ever.
It was the most visited webcast of any kind in history.
So many people logged on that it crashed the web.
And we'd essentially turned the web to sludge.
They're simulcasting it in Times Square, so you could just stick your head out the window and see what the buzz is like. It's fabulous.
That's what I call stopping traffic. The 2000 show was also broadcast online. That year, we went to the Cannes Film Festival in France. Victoria's Secret raised more than $3.5 million that year for an AIDS charity.
The lingerie giant is drawing more attention than some big-name movie studios. Even the models themselves are being photographed more than some of the Hollywood superstars.
It was no longer about the film festival. It was, how are we going to get in to see the Victoria's Secret show?
The U.S. Treasury Secretary said billions of dollars were lost in American productivity during the time that that show was on. If we could draw 1.2 million people to a webcast, then I thought certainly we could draw them to a television set. We began to understand the show had to be a lot more than just the girls walking down the runway.
Victoria's Secret is not really a fashion show, it's more like a show. So it's fun to go and, like, you're always gonna wear some funky outfits, you know, like, that you would never be wearing in real life. You know, this is what is like, it's more like a cabaret experience, like Broadway show or something.
And every year they say to us, what are you gonna do next year? Like, this was over the top. How could you possibly come back and do something bigger? And we do.
Don't go anywhere. The Victoria's Secret Fashion Show continues right here on CBS. You're always a little bit nervous when you're wearing lingerie on the runway. I mean, you know, it's like, it's a very private, thing.
It's lingerie, it's not like if you have a long dress.
And then you have all the guys looking and you're all a little insecure about your body maybe.
You know, I have my baby at home and I'm like, oh my God, this is, you know, I have to show them I have a good body and I can still do it.
I think the most important thing is to try to be calm and pretend like you're walking on the street and pretend you have clothes on. That makes it easier.
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses.
Tara, wait, 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 Tara, wait, stay there.
He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang,
okay.
Bang.
Okay, walk, Tara, go.
Stand by Tara, go. First time see Tara.
Play with your bra.
Bang, bang, my baby shot me down, 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 down.
Raquel, I see his phone. Raquel, please, 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 please.
Shoot you down. Down, 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 down.
nice push back. We're going to move
Heidi up here.
Okay, go, Caroline. Morgan, vas-y, attrape ses jambes. Attrape les jambes de Dita. Mets tes mains sur ses jambes. Prends ton temps, Morgan. Prends ton temps.
Move around, go. Move her out this way.
Yes, we do. Ladies and gentlemen. Andy, show your profile. Arch in the back.
Turntable to position three, go. Music track, go.
So you come out here, somebody's gonna be here helping you take off your shoes because you have steps going down so you don't fall on your face. And then everybody's outfits are here, so I show you where it is. And here is the back, this is where we change. So you have all the girls' names.
We have Kyra, we have Ella Beatrice, Adriana, Naomi, Fernandez, Giselle.
The Polaroids of everything we are wearing to make sure we are, you know, wearing everything we're supposed to.
Here's where we all get rushed and pinned and sucking and pinched. And over here, separate my little lingerie pieces. Hair makeup.
Makers over here, and this is Heidi's wing.
Wings up.
Where are my wings? I have little, tiny little red wings. Actually, little devil wings. They're so funny. So basically, is that you go around it. You know, you go around, and then here you have the entry. So you have mirrors, so everyone has a chance to look at themselves before they go in. So make sure nothing is popping out. So this is where we go, and then we come out here.
Go! Smiling, laughing, dance at the end.
And that's how you go in the show, and you go back to the same place we were before.
After the break, there's a man I'm a big fan of, Seal, performing live. See you in a minute.
Warrant spot three.
Stop my Seal.
Okay, guys, let's get Seal to the stage.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. Throw him a kiss or something.
Girls, we need more energy and more smiles than that.
And turntable to position three, go.
Know my name.
fantasize after 70 years. Not what he goes there for. It's to unlock the door. But those around him criticize and see. Through a fractal on a breaking wall, I see you, my friend, and touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we dream. Together they were friends in school.
Special having my husband here. You know, first of all, he came from Germany because we're both working in Germany right now. So great, you know, they flew him in and he's singing and being on stage with him. It's very romantic.
Whenever I get to see her, whether it's on a runway or just at our apartment, you know, it always makes the heart flutter.
Can we put some jewelry on Eugenia? Hello, can we have somebody from the jewelry?
She cannot, it's opening her bracelet, Isabel.
Eugenia, go. Russian babe. Russian babe. One, two, three, one, two. A lot, okay?
in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and my best years because I got it going on. I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. See these ice cubes. See these ice creams. Eligible bachelor. $1 million bow. That's whiter than what's spilling down your throat. A phantom. Exterior like fish eggs. The interior like suicide. This rare. I can exercise you. This could be your phys ed. Think about it. Take a second.
By Julia, 8 of 11, about to come out now.
Right, follow her.
Make it full on smile as well on this one. Full on.
Like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm the best years because I got it going on.
I lost $1 trillion bracelet on the runway. I have no idea where it went. But I got to drop it like it's hot to Snoop, so I'm excited.
Can we get Natasha Shu off the runway, please? Retrieve Natasha Shu. Thank you.
Patrick, go.
Please step back one step, let Isabelle here.
Coming up next on the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show, Ricky Martin, who performs live.
And I will be wearing an outfit made completely out of candy.
Right, come on.
Sweet.
Don't move a muscle. Victoria's Secret's Fashion Show will be back on CBS in just one moment.
50 million viewers have made Ghost Whisperer a phenomenon. A woman who talks to spirits.
Can you see me?
A mother back from the grave.
My husband, my son, they're not even talking to each other.
There's something they're keeping from me.
Sonia Braga guest stars.
Your mom is here.
You're lying.
Ghost Whisperer, CBS Friday.
CBS Saturday. Olay presents a new special. Ice Wars, Battle of the Sexes. You've never seen a competition like this because it's never been done before. Yeah! It's the girls against the guys. Olay presents Ice Wars, Battle of the Sexes, CBS Saturday.
I'm meteorologist Topper Chuck. Coming up, well, one of the coldest nights so far of the season. We'll have some slick spots tomorrow morning. We'll talk about that. We'll also talk about the potential for another storm Thursday night into Friday. Arctic air moves in and moisture gathers strength from the south. Yes, it could be another nor'easter. We'll let you know. We'll see you tonight on 9 News at 11.
Ride is smooth, the fuel economy class leading. The experience is Nissan Murano with CVT.
Dirt Devil took America's best-selling broom vac and gave it a new beat. With a long battery life and more suction, you can sweep, then back to clean in double time. And with 9 fresh color options, you can get one to match the rhythm of your life. The Dirt Devil Broom Vac, how you fight dirty. Ready for fall? Then call LA Weight Loss.
This is me now after LA Weight Loss helped me lose 70 pounds. The first 10 days, I lost 7 pounds.
I lost 13 pounds.
And I thought, wow, I can do this.
Doing the LA Weight Loss program, I'm now a size 4.
LA Weight Loss changed my life, and it can change yours.
Pick pick up the phone and call. 35 weeks, 98 pounds, you can do it.
LA Weight Loss Center. Call for your free consultation. 1-800-526-SLIM.
Catch CSI New York Wednesdays on CBS, America's most watched network.
Can you all shuffle a little bit this way?
Yeah, it's so funny.
This way, because the wings are back up. Alessandra.
Alessandra.
Let's go.
Stand by Sexy Delicious. This is the one with all the sweeties. Adriana's the first one out.
Stay with her. 13, pick her up. She's coming to you now for a pit stop.
Message do you have for her?
I would say have fun, take your time, have some kids, don't go to the gym, and just go on vacation.
This is going to be an amazing experience, you know, ending this runway career with Victoria's Secret.
There's a statue of Michael Jordan that says, the best there ever was, the best there ever will be. And when I think about Tyra, that's the way I think about her.
I started off as a very skinny fashion model in Europe. When I came back to America, I told my modeling agency to call Victoria's Secret. I was very excited to do Victoria's Secret for the first time because they put girls on the map.
Tyra understands how to work the runway better than anyone I've ever seen, but she owns it when she's out there. She's as good as it gets.
Yeah, Tyra is not the typical model, you know, especially in runway shows. Models are very thin, they are wavy, they don't have much of an expression on their face. They're just supposed to, you know, basically be walking hangers, carrying the clothes. You know, Tyra's got a personality beyond, and her personality even comes out in the runway shows.
Her assets are an asset to us, and there are an awful lot of women who look at her picture and say, yeah, I want to look like that.
One thing that I really admire about Victoria's Secret is they have never told me to lose weight. Ever. And in the modeling industry, you hear that all the time.
She knows how to work that booty back and forth and her boobs that bouncing, and she is like flicking her hair out of the runway and she's giving it all.
Tyra just has this natural ability to make everybody feel comfortable.
She's like the model for Victoria's Secret.
She's a goofball, you know, she's really funny. She's taught me a lot of lessons from makeup tips to how to walk on the runway, how to give it a little bit more, you know, pizzazz.
The beginning of my career was all about how many covers of magazines can I get? How many runways can I walk down? How much money can I make? Now it's changed. I think about being successful and having a television show, my talk show, to be a forum to make change and to help people.
It's going to be really, really hard for us to think about next year's show without Tyra.
It will not be her final show. And if she says it is, I'll drag her here the next time.
Some people were telling me that you're going to cry, Tyra. You're going to cry the last time you walk off that Victoria's Secret runway because this is the end of your career as a fashion model. And it's going to be very emotional for you. And I'm like, I am. I'm going to cry. I have no idea what's going to happen.
Security, can you just kick every camera out? Thank you.
Okay, Ricky Martin. He's heavily backlit, guys, so let's play it that way.
Turntable to Ricky Martin, go.
Here we go. Yeah. What's going on? Thank you very much.
All spots fade out, please. All spots.
We're gonna make them clear.
Going to Sexy Toys next. It's the drummers.
See me and all the girls in a grand finale when we return after the break.
Where's Carolina? Carolina! Carolina.
Baby,
shake your little booty. Shake your booty. Go, Carolina. Kill them with your gun.
Go. Let her go.
Just leave me lots of movement, please, Seven. Lovely. Push It Three in the house. Lovely.
Because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. I said you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey? Well, I can see you are with me.
Be my girl. Are you gonna be my girl?
finale.
My wing flutter, my
yacht. Take it off, take it off.
Take it off.
Go, 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 go! Smiling, laughing, dance at the end! Make it dancing, smiling, laughing, laughing!
It was about 10 years ago when Victoria's Secret had their... That's what I show.
Three.
That's what I call. Oh. Oh. That year. Damn.
And...
I hate it. It is not my birthday. It is a 10th. I'm always talking to my boobs. Doink, 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 doink. You know what it is? You know what it is? Not sleeping.